Hey guys, this is SexFat9 and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm showing you guys how to lay down paths. So, yeah. To unlock paths, guys, you need to have completed Project KK and have purchased them from the Nook Stop. So, yeah, let's get started. So guys, in the Nook Stop, we need to go to Redeem Nook Miles, and then we need to go down to the paths. So yeah, these are the paths, guys, and they are all 2,000 Nook Miles each. So, yeah, let's go and start laying down the paths. So guys, to start laying down paths, we need to open the Island Designer app. So, yeah, let's open up the app. And yep, we do want to start construction. There we go. Let's put on the hard hat and yeah. Guys, if we hit the plus button, we can see all the paths we have unlocked. And yeah, like in the previous part, I have shown you guys how to get the paths. So yeah, what we do guys is we hit A on the floor and then we brush up the old path and place down the new path. So we just need to repeatedly do this for the whole item, so it could take a while to complete. So yeah, I'm just going to speed up the video so you don't have to watch me place down all the paths this slowly. So yeah. So guys, the last thing I'm going to show you is how to curve the path. So yeah, so guys, make sure the paths are already placed down in a 4x4 block, and then you look at the corner and then press A and it should curve the path. So yeah. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye guys.